Sorry, official Libertà business. Let's go,
chorizo.
I've met La Moral. Why didn't you send me to them first?
Wizard.
Fighting them the legends.
Okay, but watch your step. La Moral has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertad's name to be dragged down with him.
I'll keep my eyes open.
A tu lado aprendí lo que es amor. Estás cometiendo un grave error. No es lo mismo vivirlo que te lo cuente.
Quisiera dedicarte una canción. Una canción bonita.
Goddamn door.
I heard it was someone from Libertad that rescued our people.
Really? Someone from Libertad? I thought they hated him.
I heard Yelena is working with him now.
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school.
Woo!
Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez! Bermudez! Carrillo! The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young guerrilla. La Moral taking new members?
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will plead for La Moral if you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups are the first step to victory.
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key.
I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. We need Carlito. Push-ups never lie. I like these young guerrillas. They remind me of, well, me, only smaller. And it's going to take a lot more than a basement full of little means to win this war. The time has come, baby Tigre. We need Carlito. The fifth legendary member of the 67 Revolucion, and the toughest motherfucker I ever knew. Soldados would piss their pantalones when they came face to face with him. You know the expression, two birds with one stone? Well, Carlito once shot down two planes with one bullet. He is a national treasure. That was before he retired and went to work in the museum. The regime has put him in a cage to be insulted by filthy true Yaran turistas. His true destiny is on the field of battle. I'll meet you at the museum. Together, we will free Carlito from his prison. Castillo has many bullets, but we will have Carlito, and Carlito only needs one.
Welcome to the cause.
Here, boy.
We got El Tigre on our side.
Easy now. Easy. Grabbing a ride.
You called for this?
Nice choice.
Thanks. El Tigre, I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
So if any Yara is led astray by the lies of Clara Garcia's terroristas, it is your duty to tell your local protectores de la patria. Only then can our Yara protect each other from the poison. endless jar of chaos and lies.
Lock up now. Yeah. Yeah.
When did I take my last break? Oh, I don't bite.
¡Qué bola!
¡El tigre! ¿Es Carlito a fucking tank?
Por supuesto. What were you expecting? ¡Es Carlito!
I can't exactly carry him out of here.
He just needs a little love. You can fix him.
Carlito and blast open the gate!
You have to stay put, amigo.
From the beginning, Carlito was attacked.
Yeah! Whoa! What are you talking about? It's Carlito! Everyone knows Carlito! Baby Tigre! There's a cave we used during La Revolution! Take a left at the road! Get to the nearby bridge! Nothing will stand in our way!
Oh, This is pretty fucking fun!
It's Saba Lobo! Remember what I said he was?
Listen, I love another story about you, Lobo, the legends, todo! But I'm busy right now!
Yeah, you're right! Carlito must have his revenge!
So you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down the mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Down to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over. When we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
No, I'm good.
Come on. War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit.
Chorizo, go!
And all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he would. Happy to see us and Carlito.
Happy to see you and Carlito, maybe.
Enough of that nonsense.